about all of this with the global warming and that, a lot of it's a hoax. It's a hoax. I mean, it's a money-making industry, okay? It's a hoax.
Small business. We're crushing the market. We're crushing this country. And what I said when I was with you that night, there are more important things than living. And that's saving this country for my children and my grandchildren and saving this country.
I'm telling that the earth is getting colder. So we have to check
the overwhelming scientific consensus is that the earth is getting warmer. Do you believe that?
No, I don't believe that.
You don't believe in climate change?
No, especially because they are always changing the names.
And vandalism is being led by Antifa and other radical left-wing groups who are terrorizing the innocent, destroying jobs, hurting businesses, and burning down buildings.